So I grew up listening to my dad play. He writes music, and his number one hobby, and he actually had a Taylor. So Mark Ballas introduced me to the Martin guitar, and I could tell from the moment I strummed that guitar, it was a little superior to the other one. And no, it's a beautiful guitar. It plays amazingly, and I'm kind of in love with it. I just started, and I'm gonna keep going and try and get, as good as I can. We'll see.